Thank you. I see. Then Hephaestus's story has been laid bare. As has the nature of our mysterious crystal. The questions which led us into Pandemonium are answered. And soon order shall be restored. I too can fade away, unburdened by regret. I could not have reached this point without you, friend. So many revelations. But there are more, if you would dig a little deeper. Elidibus's soul was plucked from the ethereal sea, and from it I was wrought. Surely you have a passing interest in what I remember, in what I feel. You deserve what answers I can provide. While my memories of Pandemonium are clear, all else is hazy at best. Perhaps Athena made me this way, or perhaps it is the result of who or what I was before. Still, I can recall vague figures, scenes from my future and your past. At the Crystal Tower's peak, we clash. And later, from that selfsame spire, I send you forth into our age, into Elpis. Why do I decide on such a course? Formless as these images are, I cannot say. However, I can hazard a guess. Somewhere within my fragmented memories, I catch a glimpse of our journey into Pandemonium. A glimpse which shows not the path we took or the destination where it led us, yet by its very presence demands that you are required in Elpis. And even if that act is but one link in the chain of events which ends in Atheris's salvation, then this all has meaning. Our time together, every moment, is worthwhile, and I am unburdened by regret. That said, it is possible my motivations become something else entirely. That you would cross this vast expanse in the hopes of being reunited with your allies. A devotion that once would have baffled me. But after having been to the depths of that twisted prison and back, I think I can understand. Now, I have pulled back the curtain as far as I dare. The people of your age call this the Ethereal Sea, a name I quite enjoy, for it teems with life, each star a soul on its journey. And among these uncountable stars, it was yours that crossed my path. For that, I shall be forever grateful. I wish you well on your journey, journey as long as your star is bright. A journey not bound by the confines of this world or any other. Truths that dwell at the edge of sleep. The course of history is set by its victors. It is immutable, and yet should this star continue upon its path? Look, the light. Light.